Charlottesville is about to hit Louisiana. It's going to be devastating.
This disaster has just started. It's just the beginning of the disaster. The worst is yet to come.
I hope a lot of you are aware of Surfrider Foundation. We are about protecting the playground that we love to hang out in. God forbid we have to protect it in cleaning up. I hope we don't have to do that.
The good things in life are free. Quickly, we're losing the good things in life that are free.
The Gulf Stream is the most important river in Florida. It creates our climate. It defines us. It makes us subtropical. It makes us the tropical paradise that we are.
How it functions keeps us alive. It fuels our economies. It fuels our air. It fuels everything.
The dispersal chemicals that are being used by the oil companies have not been okayed by the EPA. This invisible toxic brew that's going through the Gulf is not visible, but underground and going with the currents. And they're going to slowly kill the fisheries and the wildlife and the reefs. And you won't even know it's happening.
Stop drilling now! Stop drilling now!
We have allowed special interests to come before our interests.
This is the moment in time we have to seize. This is the chance we have while the oil industry lobbyists are scurrying away, afraid to show their faces. They're the ones who said, don't worry, it's safe. Now they aren't saying anything. Well, this is our time to stand up and put on the ballot in November, once and for all, this issue, so that Floridians can say, we do not want oil rigs near our shores. This is a state that's too beautiful to have that, and we will not tolerate it.
We want to keep oil rigs out of the current energy plan.
Use alternate sources of energy that are readily available.
We know the oil's out there. We know it has a chance, a real chance, to wash up on our shores. We should have a plan in place now. What are we going to do if that gets into the loop and starts heading our way?
If those booms are out and we have a wind like today, the oil will just sweep right over those booms and still come right in.
To see how our environment's been treated in this instance, it's just very depressing, very sad.
And we have an opportunity now to pass a climate change bill in Congress that can make a difference.
Yeah. Call your senators, call your representatives, call the president, write their newspapers, let them know that we do not want any more oil spills now or at any time ever.
We have to say, no drilling, no more, no drilling, no way. Please join me.